indeed, I'm very pleased to welcome Svetlana Tikhanovskaya to London and congratulate you on what you're doing to lead the opposition effectively in Belarus. And we are very much on your side, very much supportive of what you're doing, and we are committed to supporting human rights and civil society in Belarus.
Great Britain was a champion in many efforts to help, like you launched Moscow Mechanism and accountability platform for Belarus, and first sanctions also were from you, so it's very important to understand that one of the most powerful countries in the world are supporting Belarus.
We strongly support Belarus and Belarusian people, and it's a great honor to welcome you to London.